still see your shadows in my room. Can I take back the love that I gave you? What's up, guys? Chris Winton here, and welcome back to another reaction video. And today, I'm going to react to Story YTP by Umbro Lupin. Now, as I was scrolling through my YouTube channel, I realized that I haven't reacted to a video that is related to Toy Story. So, here you go. Here's my first ever video that is related to a Toy Story YTP. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and turn on those post notifications. Without any further ado, let's begin this video.
You got
what the hell? What the hell was that?
Pull my out of mine. The birthday party's today? Yay. Okay, everybody. Coast is clear. Hey, Etch. Draw. Got me again.
Oh, hi, Bo. Hi.
I wanted to thank you, Woody, for saving my
text.
Oh, hey.
What the hell? What the hell is this?
It was, yay.
What do you say I get someone else to the sheep tonight?
Oh, can't wait to see this.
I'm just a
text
away.
Okay. Hey, first item today. Has everyone picked them?
You can't be serious.
Well, I didn't know we were supposed to have one already.
Do we have to hold hands?
Oh, yeah, you guys think this is a big judge. I don't want any toys.
Alright,
next. Tuesday night's plastic awareness meeting was,
what?
I think, a big success, and we want to thank Mr. Spell for putting that on for us. Thank you, Mr. Spell.
What do you mean the party's today?
Wait, what did it say?
For putting that on for us. Thank you.
Damn.
Thank you, Mr. Spell.
What do you mean the party's today? His birthday's not till today.
What's going on down there? Is his mom losing her mom?
Obviously.
Come on, potato.
Okay, I am done for today.
All right, man, you hurry.
Go on without me. Just go.
A good soldier never fucks a man from behind.
Okay. I am out. It's already two minutes of the video, and I said it's enough. I had enough for today.
There they are.
Come in, Mother Bird. This is Alpha Bravo.
This is it.
Come in,
this
Mother
is
Bird.
It. Quiet.
All right. Andy's opening the first present now. The bow's coming off. He's ripping the wrapping paper. We've got a
I kind of expected it to happen, to be honest.
There. Okay, second present.
Not what he said, but like some sort of dirty words.
It appears to be. Okay, it's
penis. Who invited that kid?
Red alert! Andy is coming.
Yo!
Repeat. Resume your positions now.
Andy's coming, everybody. Back to your places. Hurry.
Here's Johnny.
It's been a while since I've seen a Shining.
Is sitting in your spot, Woody.
Now let's
your response to that.
I'll be polite and give whatever it is up there a nice big steak. Now
yo.
Let's all be polite and give whatever it is up there a nice big
Yo!
Now let's all be polite and give whatever it is up there a nice big Andy's room ass fuck.
What is up with that?
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in me, Star Command. Star Command, come in me. Why don't they come in me?
My shit.
Buzz Lightyear mission log, stardate 4072. My shit has run off course en route to Sector 2. The impact must have awoken me from a Sector 2 hypersleep. I've crash landed on planet 2.
I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit
2.
My ship has crash landed here by mistake.
Yes, it is a mistake, because you see, the bed here is my stake.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come.
Oh, I'm so glad!
Bye-bye. Thank you. Now, thank you all for your kind welcome.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Hello, Eggman!
Please be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my goes off.
Hey, how come you don't have a Woody?
It's not a it's a little with blanks.
What's with him?
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is sus.
The word I'm searching for.
Sus.
I can't say, because I'm gay.
Oh, Mr. Lightyear, now I'm curious. What does a sus actually do?
He's not a sus. He doesn't fuck. He can't fuck.
And I can
fuck. You can't.
I'm out for today. Anyway, continue.
Yes, I can.
Fuck. You can't.
Can.
I'll
tell you, I can fuck Mrs. Potato Head
with my eyes closed.
Hey, yo.
All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone. To infinity and sus. Infinity and sus. To infinity and sus. Can't. Sus.
I found my
buddy. Oh, thank you. Thank you all. Thank you.
That wasn't flying. That was flying.
Suck Woody.
Hey, oh, okay, buddy. What have you done, Umber Lupin? What have you done, bro?
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Buzz, look, an alien!
Where? Oh, no, I can't bear to watch one of these again.
Oh, no. It's a Carl.
What's going on?
Nothing that concerns you sus men. Just us gay men.
I'd better take a look anyway. Why is that soldier strapped to an explosive device?
That's why. Sid.
Ooh, sure is a hairy fella.
No, that's Scud, you idiot. That is Sid.
Sure is a hairy fella.
You really gotta put Sid as Donald Trump?
Toys! Just for fun!
Well, then we've got to torture that boy.
Yeah, sure.
Toys, you can bring one toy.
Just one?
One toy? Will Andy pick me?
Rip.
Come on! You want a piece of me? This is great!
Illuminati confirmed.
I'm saved! Andy will find you here. He'll take us back to the room, and then you can tell everyone that this was all just a big mistake. Huh? Right? Buddy?
I just want you to know that even though you tried to me, this is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh, well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet. Are we?
No.
What was the point of censoring all of that?
I'm long. I'm a long boy.
Buzz Lightyear mission log. The local sheriff...
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Sheriff, this is no time to...
This is the perfect time to... I'm
gay.
Andy is gone. And it's all your fault.
My.
Shut up. Just shut up.
If you hadn't me up in the first place.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you had me.
Don't talk to me about me up. Because you me up.
What?
You are a
gay
man. And you have my pity.
What are you talking about?
You're gay.
You.
You are a
bitch.
You are a
damn. Damn, Woody. Damn, Woody.
Sis. And you have my pity. Farewell.
No, Buzz, you gotta come back, I...
Damn, he was like, you. Okay. Damn, he was like...
I found a spaceship!
What a spaceship! Good work, Woody.
Mom, can I play Black... Please.
Andy!
Now we need to find a ship that's headed for Sector 2.
No, Buzz, this way.
Next shuttle liftoff scheduled for
Pizza Planet.
And counting.
Oh, you want to go to NASA, huh? It would be cool if I went to a NASA tour.
A stranger from the outside.
Greetings. I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in
Woody.
Yo, I'm out. Thank God it's only 9 minutes. Thank God it's only 9 minutes out of 12 minutes, bro.
Hannah! Genie's all better now.
Jeez! Not Michael Jackson! Although the plastic surgery version...
We are gonna die.
I'm out of here! Fingers.
Buzz? Was that you?
Hey, hi there, little fella. Come out here.
Not the furry.
Oh, Woody. If only you could see how much
sin
misses you.
What the hell?
Finally came! The big one.
Why?
Extremely dangerous. Keep out of reach of children. Cool.
I need to cover this.
I've always wanted to be a spaceman.
No, God! No, God, please, no! No! No!
No!
No!
What chance does a toy like me have against a Buzz Lightyear action figure? All I can do is...
There's a snake in my...
Why would
Sid
ever want to f*** me when he's got you? I'm the one that should be strapped to that
car.
This is so wrong.
Great! Help me out of this thing.
Shh.
What? It's okay. Everything's under control.
Oh.
One.
You what?
Huh?
What are you, boy?
What?
Go and put the kettle on.
It's busted.
In the quiet words of the Virgin Mary, come again.
Ooh.
You what? You're on thin ice, my pedigree chum. And I shall be under it when it breaks. Now, f*** off.
I always laugh at the part where he runs because the way he runs is like...
Come on!
Like this.
Now, f*** off.
The way he runs.
Come on!
Who runs like that?
isn't flying. This is flying.
To infinity and
sus.
Buzz, we missed the truck.
We're not aiming for the truck.
Oh.
Now, Buzz, what could it...
Okay, I expected something that is really messed up here, but at least it's better than the one that I was expecting.
And he possibly get that is worse than Toby.
Oh, what is it? What is it? Wow!
Toby.
Two.
What? Oh, that's it? Okay. Okay. Story 2 it is! Story 2 it is! Okay. Alright, that is the end of the video. I honestly cannot explain what the heck is going on in that video because... What? All those dirty jokes, man. Anyway, if you did enjoy the video, if you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and turn on those post notifications. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. What the f***?
Hi, Miss Tran.
Fuck yeah, get the fuck out of here. Let's go, bitch ass motherfucker. I still can't see shit because I'm Chinese. Yeah, because no me. I still get bullied by these fucking kids. I just want to quit. Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god, bro.